have a license, but can I get pink?
Sure.
Thank you.
Oh my God, and act like I won, but I really lost. Bro, it's so hot. It's tough. You know how bad I hit my head? Really bad. Okay, but let me tell you what happened. So, why is he looking at me weird? Anyways. Let him know that I'm first place. No! Let me tell you, it hurt my head really bad, but I'm okay, I'm alive. The guys didn't tell me what to do, and if they did, then they didn't explain right. So they need to hire me. What else? Oh, you bumped into me when it literally says no bump. Look at the sign. Please show the sign. It says no bumping. No bumping, so why'd you bump into me? Okay. Let me get in my car real quick.
Stop. Spilled a little bit of water, I'm sorry. Anyways, I'm here eating pizza while watching the go-kart game. I won first place. I have a picture. Have a picture. I think that I'm the reason there this accident. Let me go get my jacket. I'm tired. There's nothing exciting happening here, so I'm sorry if this is boring or whatever, but know that it's not me, it's them. Okay.
No.
Okay.
I think we already graduated, so why are we getting this now? Just kidding, I'm grateful.
I thought I did better this time, right?
I did worse too. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Stop. I'm first place, so. Okay, so. Wave check. Yes. Are you drowning? Are you getting seasick? The fact that my hair is really straight today. I was swerving, you know, going through because I know how to kart race. And then you pull up next to me and I'm like, pause. And you're going in front of me for a minute and then your car stops. That's your fault, that's not my fault.
That's the fault of the people.
That's the fault of the people. Who's the one who stopped pressing the brake? Oh, look.